Vlogmas day number 8. But for real though, welcome back. I hope you guys enjoyed my last vlog with the whole Christmas tree and all that type of stuff. Hold on, I gotta put my shoes on. But no, like I was saying, I hope you guys enjoyed my last Vlogmas when we had, when we had the Christmas party. My friends really like meeting you guys, or not meeting you guys, but being on my channel and whatnot. Today is my first day of Christmas break, so I'm about to celebrate and treat myself to, it is kind of chilly. I got on my favorite little hoodie. It's crazy because I didn't even rep Heinz like this when I went to Heinz, but I have so much apparel from Heinz, I might as well just wear it, honestly. Oh, Willis just called me. We're about to go eat with a couple of our other friends. I'm gonna actually tell y'all the story when I go to his house because I need everybody's undivided attention. I don't need no interruptions, no none of that. So the next time you see me in the next clip, like 2 seconds from now, I'm gonna be at Willis' house and you guys get to meet Mason.
I'm gonna make sure this door is open so I can just
They wanna lock the door. They wanna lock the door. I should go over to the front. Yeah, he knows it's me. Hello. tell him my car, tell him my phone was on do not disturb in the car. That's
she
why
her phone was on
I couldn't
phone.
Answer.
Don't no my
Hey, whoa, what is wrong with his hair? Guys, this is Mason.
You're so excited to see me. You want to see your girl. Hey.
You got bitch, you in here with this thing on. Jesus Christ, tied up like Pippin motherfucking Longstocking.
Pippin Longstocking is coming into your town. He snapped. Hey, hey, hey. Mason. Yeah. Mason, your daddy put that gel in your hair and you look crazy.
That was something like a mohawk.
A mohawk? This is not a doll.
That's what he thinking of. Right. Damn doll.
Mason, say hi.
Oh, let me hear so you don't get monetized.
Sleep over to his Nana's house. You guys, go say hi to us. Oh my God. I'm starving. But I'm starving. I'm trying to wait on Willis. One. Mason's going bye-bye. It is cold out here. Let me go back inside. He's going on his little date. Why the feet did he hold his head white? Man, I cannot wait. I haven't been to a party. The only party I went to was the one when Alcorn came. And I got in there for free. They said people was charging them like $40 and stuff. I got in there for free. What are we gonna eat today?
Pickles. She recording?
No.
Oh.
Hey. She is.
Okay, let's see what we're eating. So we're eating. We got our food.
Looks good.
What did you get?
We got the Hunger Fest.
Okay.
With no corn because I'm allergic to it.
Right. Hope you brought your corn. You're devour it. Willis, what did you get?
Hold on.
Yeah.
I got a Hunger Fest.
Okay, back to you.
I have a Hunger Fest with no sausage because you know I'm a pescatarian. So I'm not a pescatarian.
I mean, you are, but you do what you want to do. So you're a pest.
What do you want to do?
Yeah, you're a pest. Maddie, what'd you get?
Okay, we're just going to drop them.
She don't have.
Hers looks extra.
She got I was going to say. Wait,
hers looks extra big.
Best or whatever. Corn, potatoes, and eggs.
Okay. And Kalia got a half a pound of shrimp with a cluster of snow crab. I can't wait to savage this whole. Where's your food, Maddie?
Big girl.
What's that plan with?
Big girl.
You full friend?
Friend, I'm full.
I think we're all full.
What
I am so full.
Yeah.
Oh, Madison, you was a fucking cash app call.
Oh. And you paid the fucking food.
Mom. Bitch, you could drive from motherfucking Hines tomorrow.
I used to drive from Hines to Wall.
But stop saying Hines.
You could drive to Hines.
Baby, I don't give a fuck. Hands. I'm Mr. Hands.
Why? No, you not.
No.
Well.
Hands.
Why you say it like that?
What is it for you?
Hands.
Move, Mason.
How you going?
You're searching this body of mine.
Look how Mason looking at you.
Like that?
Look at him confused.
Oh, you're always trying to scare my child. Come on, let's get on the phone.
Oh.
Think together, mate.
You're searching this body of mine.
So, I'm in my room today, chilling, you know, sitting there, watching YouTube, whatever else I do. And I get an email, my student email from school, from this man who will call Tim Jones. Tim Jones emails me from the police department and he's like, oh, you know, I need you to reach out to me when you get this email, yada, yada, yada. And he leaves his number. So me, I decide to call Tim Jones, the detective. So I call him, not knowing what the heck he wants from me. I called him and was like, hey, Detective Tim Jones, it's Kalia. You know, you left me this email to call you. And he said,
hey, yeah, this is Detective Jones. I was calling because I got a note from someone said that you hit their car in the parking lot.
I was like, what? I said, me? I hit somebody's car? He was like, yeah, they left me a note. And, you know, I'm just calling because it's the proper protocol, which I understand. It's his job. But I'm like, dude, if I would hit somebody, I would, like, call the police or call my insurance. I'm not going to just leave when I know there's cameras, or I would hope that there's cameras in here. So anyway, he asked me to bring my car to this this parking lot that we have here at school. And I, like, you know, I show him my car and I park specifically in the sunlight so he could see every inch of my car and there wouldn't be no issue, because I already looked at my car. There's nothing, there's no scratches, there's no nothing. So I bring my car out there. And he comes like 5 minutes later and he's looking and stuff. And it dawned on me, because he asked me, was I in my school parking lot November 22nd? And I was like, no. So it dawned on me that I actually worked that night, November 22nd, from 3 to 11. So I'm like, the time that he's saying this happened doesn't really add up. So he checks my car, he doesn't see anything. And I asked him, I said, so you said they left you a note? Is there any way I can see the note? Or, oh, he also said that there was a witness. So I'm like, who the heck is over here lying on me saying that I hit their car? So I go to the little place or whatever, and he shows me the note. And the person was basically like, yeah, somebody hit your car. Really sorry about that, yada, yada, yada. And they were like, here's their license plate number. And I guess that's how my name got in it or whatever. But I'm just like, oh, this is a lie. If I would have hit their freaking car, I would have tried to reach out to them or something. Like, I'm not dumb. Man, that blew me. That's my short story, whatever. Long story short, these people, I ain't gonna say what people they are, but these people will set you up. Because they really tried to set me up today. And that just blew me, because I'm a good person. Concludes Vlogmas day 8. As you can see, I'm a little tired, so I'm about to get my beauty rest. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend, tell another friend to watch my Vlogmas, because I'm going to be uploading videos all 25 days to Christmas, maybe even the rest of the month, depending on how my month goes. But stay tuned for Vlogmas day 9, because it's gonna be a big one. Maybe it's gonna be a big one. See you guys next time.